مساء الخير عليكم جميعا، يا رب تكونوا كلكم كويسين وبخير في ظل الظروف الصعبة اللي احنا عايشين فيها دلوقتي. آخر مرة أنا كنت فيها معاكم كنا مخلصين 4 topics. The first topic was about introduction to HR. We talked about the new challenges that have happened through the last 10 years and the new role of HR management. The second topic was about talent management and the evolution of HR from personnel department to strategic HR to talent management. The third topic was about values fit, how to select a candidate based on the compatibility between person's values and organization's values. The last one, اللي هو الموضوع الرابع, the fourth topic, was about performance appraisal. في الـ second term الوقتي, we are going to talk about 3 new topics. The first one is training based on technology. The second is diversity and generationalism at workplace. The third topic is HR strategy. Now, I am going to talk about the first topic, which is training based on technology. In this topic, we will talk about 3 points. Number 1, the meaning of training based on technology. Number 2, training methods based on technology. Number 3, the advantages and disadvantages of training based on technology. What is the meaning of training based on technology? It means using technology in delivering training. يعني معناها استخدام التكنولوجيا في تقديم البرامج التدريبية. For example, training based on web or computerized self-study or broadcast such as TV, audio or teleconference. What are training methods based on technology? ايه هي طرق التدريب المبنية على التكنولوجيا؟ There are 4 methods. The first one, instructed-led training. The second, self-directed training. The third methods, asynchronous training. The fourth methods, synchronous training. We will talk about each one in details. The first method is instructed-led training. What is the meaning of that? These methods like traditional training, زي بالظبط التدريب العادي. It involves an instructor who trains online, helps trainees, and answer their questions. The second method of training based on technology is self-directed learning. What is the meaning of that? It means individuals can take the initiative to learn. They can access training materials when they want to, at their pace and their styles of learning. The third method is asynchronous training. What is the meaning of asynchronous training? اللي هو التدريب غير المتزامن، اللي هو ليس مرتبط بأي وقت محدد. It means training is available to employees at any time and from any location. من أي مكان. They can access an internet page where content can be downloaded to a computer or a mobile. يعني يمكنك أنت الدخول على الإنترنت وتحصيل الماتيريال في أي وقت ومن أي مكان. The last method of training based on technology is synchronous training. What is the meaning of synchronous training? هي عكس بالظبط asynchronous training. Asynchronous training احنا قلنا ان هي التدريب غير المتزامن. Synchronous training هي التدريب المتزامن اللي بيكون in a specific time في وقت محدد. It means all trainees must be at their computers at a specific time, receive instructions from a trainer who facilitates a discussion, shows slides, answers questions, and provides feedback. في نفس الوقت الكل قاعد على الكمبيوتر بتاعه. A common method of that training is video conference. Now we will move to the last point of our topic, which is advantages and disadvantages of training based on technology. We will talk about the advantage for the trainees and for the organizations. For trainees, there is a flexibility. They can learn when they want at their work or at their home. Also, they can control their learning, the content, the sequence, and some of them feel more comfortable online than in classroom. For organizations, many employees can be trained in a short time and can receive the same training. And the organization can deliver standardized training to a large number of employees in many locations. The greatest advantage for the organization, أعظم ميزة للtraining based on technology for the organization, is the reduction in the cost of training, خفض تكلفة التدريب, as a result of eliminating, نتيجة الاستبعاد, the cost of travel, hotels, rooms, meals, and employees' time off from work while they traveling and attending training. The disadvantage of training based on technology for trainees is there is less communications and less interaction with other trainees. And at the same time, there are some trainers are not computer literate, so they might resist and fear the change to technology.